Tell me, Lionel, dime.
¿Puedo traer mi agua?
Yes, Lionel, yes. Okay. Good morning, everybody, and let's continue with your English classes. Okay, let's continue with the classes. In the first hour, hour number one, we were in the jungle. Estuvimos en el jungle. We listened the animals. Okay, and now you are experts, expert detective. Ahora son expertos detective. Okay, so help me please. One, two, and three. Here, we are on page 29. Okay, we are on page 29. Activity book. En el activity book. And here we have the animals. Here we have the
Teacher,
animals. Tell me,
ese ya lo
Lionel.
terminé.
Yes, let's complete together, please. Completámoslo juntos, guys. Animal number one. What is the name? What is the name of animal number one?
Lion.
Lion.
Very good. Very, very good. Isa. Lion, excellent guys, very good. Okay, let's write the name. Okay, it's a lion. And number two,
monkey.
What is the name?
Monkey.
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 Very
monkey.
Good. It's monkey. Very good. It's monkey. Now, number three. What is the name? Number
raccoon.
Very good. It's raccoon. Okay, excellent. It's raccoon. Now, number four. Tucán o pájaro. Okay, tucán o Paro. Good morning, good morning, good morning. Now, number five. Tan, 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 tan. What is the name?
Fox.
What is the name?
Fox.
Number five.
Fox.
Fox. It's a fox. Excellent. And number six, guys. Number six. What is the name?
Squirrel.
Very good. Squirrel. Okay, very good. Number six is a squirrel. Okay, we have lion, monkey, raccoon, parrot, fox, and a squirrel. Very, very good, guys.
Es con doble R.
Yes, oh, come on, yes, 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 I made a mistake, thank you, Dajiro, gracias, thank you, yes, is with S, double R, okay, thank you, please, I'm going to write it here, squirrel, okay, sorry, that is the name, very good, now, boys and girls, easy or difficult? The vocabulary.
Easy.
Easy.
Easy. Easy.
Easy.
Easy.
Easy.
Easy.
Now, boys and girls, let's go to the next page. Okay, here we have very good Lionel. Here I have an activity for expert students, it's only for very expert students. We are on page 30, okay? Page 30. Now, boys and girls, girls and boys, let's see. Look at the animal. What is the name of this animal? Monkey or panda?
Panda.
Panda.
Panda, very good. Is a panda. Excellent. Now,
giraffe.
What color is the panda, guys? What color is the panda? Listen, listen, listen. What color is the panda?
Elephant.
Listen, please, guys. Color. What color is the panda?
Brown.
Very good. It's white. White and black. Very good. Okay. Let's color the panda, Okay. I color the panda. Very good. The panda is white. Okay. White and black.
White and black.
Very good. Okay. White and black. Okay. Very good. Now, boys, girls, what is the name of this animal? Very good. What color is the giraffe?
Yellow and brown.
Okay, let's draw. Yellow and brown, okay? Yellow and brown, very good. Yellow and brown, that is the giraffe. And what is the name of this animal, guys?
Elephant. Very good.
And what color is the elephant? What color?
Green.
Very good. Okay. The elephant eats gray. Color gray. Okay. So let's continue. Number four.
Parrot.
It's a
parrot.
Very good. It's parrot. Okay. Number five.
Monkey.
Good. It's a monkey. Now. Very good. Monkey. Now. Voice in silence, huh? Only the girls, huh? Only the girls. Listen. The monkey talk, the monkey run, or the monkey climb?
The monkey
climb.
Very good. The monkey climb. And what is the meaning of climb in Spanish? ¿Qué significaba climb?
Trepar. Escalar.
Excellent. Perfect. And very good. And let's see. The parrot. The parrot.
Green.
Very good. It's green. Perfect. But listen.
Green.
The parrot ran or the parrot talk?
Ran.
Speak or run?
Talk.
Okay. The parrot speak. Talk. Very good. Now, let's see. The elephant. The elephant climb or the elephant run?
Run.
Very good, boys. Very good girls. Okay, very, very good. This is a parrot. Okay, excellent, excellent. The parrot speak or talk. The monkey climb and the lion, the elephant run. Okay, very good boys, very good girls. Now, here, in activity number two, we are going to draw your favorite animal. Okay, you need to draw your favorite animal.
¿Cuál animal favorito?
Yes, your favorite animal. Now,
teacher, está rayado la pantalla.
Where, dónde? Ah, okay, let me eliminate. Come on, guys. Okay. Okay, now, listen. If you have the book, si tú tienes el book, you draw your favorite animal, okay? You draw your favorite animal. If you don't have your book in your notebooks, okay? Si no tenemos el book, in your English notebook, en su notebook, cuaderno, okay? You copy this question, you copy the question, and you draw your favorite animal. Dibujamos nuestro favorite animal, okay, guys? So, let's start.
¿Animales favoritos?
Yes, yes, in your notebook. If you don't have the book in your notebook.
Sí.
Si no tenemos el book en el notebook, okay? You draw your favorite animal. Okay, Fernanda, open, open your notebook. Okay, Joaquín, very good. So, Georgette, Ethan, your notebook. Tell me, dime.
¿Puedo recoger mi lápiz?
Yes, Ethan, yes. Okay, in your English notebook, if you don't have the book, si no tenemos el book en el English notebook, okay? Draw your favorite animal. Dibujamos nuestro favorite animal, okay? Let's start. It's a competition.
¿Dibujar?
Yes, you draw your favorite animal. Dibujas tu favorite animal. Okay, Tiago.
Sí, okay. ¿No?
Yes, Fernanda, yes. Fernanda, in your notebook, copy this title, please. Copy this. What yes, is your favorite animal? And you draw your animal, okay? Ethan, listen. Listen, Ethan. In your notebook, English
notebook. Tu pantalla lo puedes poner arriba. Arriba, si...
Like this?
Ajá, ahí.
Okay. Now, Ethan, listen, in your notebook, en tu notebook, cuaderno, you copy the title, okay, you copy this, and you draw the animal, your favorite animal, okay, tu favorite animal, okay, Ethan? Okay, copy the title first, primero copy the title. What is your favorite animal? Okay, copy this, please. Fernanda, copy this. Okay, Leonel, finish, Lionel.
No, profe.
Okay, Lionel, you can do it. Come on, let's draw your favorite animal. Ethan, Fernanda, copy this. Copy the title, please. In your notebook, copy. What is your favorite animal? Okay, copy, please. Okay, very good, Casey. Very good, Darrickson, Xiomara, Isabella, very good. Dajiro, George, Joaquín, Tiago. Very good, guys. Okay, Juan Carlos. Are you drawing, Juan Carlos? ¿Estás dibujando? Yes? Okay, perfect. Now. Let's see, it's a competition, 2 minutes, 2 minutes.
Profesor, ¿puede bajar? ¿Puede bajar el lesson un poco?
Okay, Georgette, there you go. Tell me,
¿podemos dibujar cualquier animal o solo de
yes, yes, you choose your favorite animal. Dog, cat, lion, monkey, parrot, squirrel, okay? Your favorite.
Okay, profe.
Okay, very good, guys. 2 minutes, 2 minutes, huh? 2 minutes to finish. Very good, Zoe. Zoe, what's your favorite animal, Zoe? What is your favorite animal? Activate your microphone, Zoe. Okay, let's see, huh? 2 minutes. The cat. Okay, very good. So you draw a cat. Okay, you draw a cat. Finish. Okay, Fernanda, very good. Fernanda, color, huh? Color your animal. You need to color. Fernanda, what's your favorite animal, Fernanda?
Dog.
Dog. Okay, very good, Fernanda, very good. Now, color your dog. Copy this, Fernanda. My favorite animal is the dog. Okay, copy this, please, Fernanda and Ethan. You draw your animal, dibujan al animal, your favorite animal, and you copy. My favorite animal is the dog, cat, lion, okay? Let's see.
Profe, yo dibujé un panda.
Okay, excellent, Tiago. Your favorite animal is a panda. Excellent. Very good, Tiago. Excellent. Now, 1 minute, guys, 1 minute. Let's draw your favorite animal. Color, huh? Color your animal. Use the colors. Very good, Ajiro is in progress. Casey, finish? Casey, finish? Okay, Casey, let's draw. Okay, very good. Tell me, Casey. Casey, finish activity number 2. ¿Acabaste el number 2? Yes or no? Okay, Casey, listen, here you need to draw your favorite animal. Vas a dibujar a tu favorite animal, okay? Now, if you don't have the book, si no tienes el book, don't worry, no te preocupes. In your English notebook, in your notebook, cuaderno, you copy the title, copias este, what is your favorite animal? And you draw, dibujas, your favorite animal. Okay, Casey? Okay, perfect, Casey. Let's do. It's a competition. Tiago, what's your favorite animal, Tiago? What is your favorite animal? Very good, Tiago. Remember, my favorite animal is the panda, okay? Very good, Tiago. Did you color the panda, Tiago? ¿Coloreaste el panda? Yes. Color, ¿ah?
¿Eh? Yes. Yes.
Okay, Darrickson. Very good, Darrickson. It's a beautiful panda. Let's see, Darrickson, ¿ah? ¿Eh? Darrickson. Listen. What is your favorite animal, Darrickson?
Panda.
Darrickson, panda o my favorite animal? Repeat, please. Read, please.
My favorite. Profe, termine.
Finish. Okay, perfect.
Your panda.
Is the panda, very good.
Is the panda?
Very good, Darrickson. Okay, 1 minute, 1 minute, guys. 1 minute, Juan Carlos, Joaquín, Isabela, very good. 1 minute, Xiomara, very good, very good. Juan Carlos,
profe, ya terminé. Profe, ya terminé.
You can draw two. Remember,
in Spanish, no. In Spanish, no. Teacher, terminé. No. Teacher, finish. Okay? Teacher, I finish.
Okay, teacher,
finish. Perfect. Excellent, Joaquin. Excellent, Lionel. Excellent, Darrickson. Excellent, Ethan. Okay? Perfect. 10 seconds. 10 seconds to finish. Zoe, finish? Yes? Okay. Excellent. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. Teacher, Spanish, Noah, guys, you know English. Ustedes son experts in English. Ok, Ethan, tell me.
Teacher,
ok, Ethan, tell me, dime.
¿Puedo buscar en Google los animales? Porque no sé dibujar un animal.
Yes, come on, Ethan. You know how to draw an animal. Tú sabes. Imagine your animal, okay? Imagínalo. And you draw. Come on. You are very good drawer. Now, boys and girls, girls and boys, time over. Time over. Listen, please. Joaquín, Lionel, Darrickson, Ethan, Georgette, Tiago, Zoe, Juan Carlos, Joao, Dajiro, Fernanda, Isabela, Xiomara, and Casey. Listen, huh? Listen, please. Dajiro, pay attention. Guys, when you hear these questions, when you listen these questions, cuando escuchemos esto, what is your favorite animal? What is your favorite animal? You answer, tú respondes, my favorite animal is, and the name of the animal, y el nombre, ¿ok? My favorite animal is the dog. My favorite animal is the lion. My favorite animal is the cat, the turtle, the tiger, the giraffe, the squirrel. ¿Ok, guys? So, let's practice the pronunciation, please. One, two, and three. Repeat after me, please. Repitan, chicos.
My favorite animal. The panda.
The panda, the lion, the tiger. Okay, let's see, huh? Let's see. In silence, only Darrickson. The rest in silence. Darrickson, please. Show to the camera your favorite animal, please. Show to the camera your favorite animal. Show to the camera. Very good, Darrickson. Very good. Now, Darrickson, what's your favorite animal? What's your favorite animal, Darrickson?
My favorite animal is the panda.
Is the panda. Very good. My favorite animal is the panda, okay? Darrickson, excellent. Very good. Tell me, Fernanda, tell me, dime.
Teacher.
Okay, Darrickson. Okay, Fernanda.
Lo que dibujamos y lo que hicimos, queremos de tomarle foto y mandarlo a la plataforma.
No, it's only a speaking practice. Solo es a speaking practice, ¿ok? Ok, Lionel, please, show your image to the camera, please. Show to the camera. Your favorite animal. Show to the camera, please. Ok, very good, Lionel. Now, listen, Lionel, ¿eh? What is your favorite animal, Lionel? What is your favorite animal?
My favorite
Lionel?
Animal is the panda.
Is the panda very good? Perfect. Now, Fernanda, please. Show to the camera, Fernanda. Show to the camera. Very good, Fernanda. Excellent. Now, Fernanda, what is your favorite animal, Fernanda?
Dog.
Okay, dog or my favorite? Ah, my favorite dog or my favorite animal? Okay, one more time. Okay, Fernanda, una vez más. One, two, and three. What is your favorite animal, Fernanda?
Animal dog.
Is the dog. Very good. My favorite animal is the dog. Excellent, Fernanda. Let's see, Dajiro. What's your favorite animal, Dajiro? What's your favorite animal?
My favorite animal is the dog.
Is the dog. Excellent, Dajiro. Perfect. Let's continue. Tiago López. Pay attention. One, two, and three. What's your favorite animal, Tiago? What's your favorite animal?
Panda.
Okay, Tiago, panda or my favorite animal is the panda? Okay, one more time, Tiago, una vez más, ¿ah? Concentrate, please. What is your favorite animal, Tiago?
My favorite is
okay, very good, Tiago. Okay, my favorite animal is the panda. Very good. Let's continue, huh? Now, Zoe, let's see, Zoe, you can do it. Zoe, what's your favorite animal, Zoe? What is your
animal? Is the dog.
Is the dog, very good. The dog and cat, come on. My favorite animals are the dog and cat. Very good, Zoe. Excellent. Let's continue. Pay attention, guys. Juan Carlos. What is your favorite animal, Juan Carlos?
My favorite animal is the cat.
Is the cat. Excellent, Juan Carlos. Perfect. Joaquín Escobero. Joaquín. One, two, and three. What is your favorite animal, Joaquín? What is your favorite animal?
Lion.
Ah, okay, excellent, Joaquín. Lion or my favorite animal is the lion? Okay, one more time, Joaquín, una vez más, okay? One, two, and three. What is your favorite animal, Joaquín?
My favorite animal is the lion.
The lion. Excellent. Excellent, Joaquín. Very good. Let's continue. Isabela. Isabela Lozada. Let's see, ¿sí? Isabela. What is your favorite animal, Isabela? What is your favorite
animal? My favorite animal is the fox.
Is the fox. Very good, Isabela. Perfect. Let's continue. Georgette, listen, please. What is your favorite animal, Georgette? What is your favorite animal? Georgette, activate your microphone, please. My Okay, Georgette, you can do it. Let's see, one more time, okay, Georgette? One, two, and three. What is your favorite animal, Georgette? What is your favorite animal? Tell me, Leonel.
Se fue la red.
Ah, okay, yes. She has some problems with the internet. Okay, Georgette, help me, please. My... favorite.
Profesor, no puedo explicarlo.
Okay, Georgette, don't worry. Then I ask you. Okay, luego te pregunto. Maybe you have problems with the internet. Let's continue.
Lo puedes escribir en el WhatsApp.
Okay, Georgette. Okay, in el chat. Casey, please. Casey, help me, Casey. What is your favorite animal, Casey? What is your favorite animal?
Cat.
Okay, very good, Casey. Repeat after me, please, Casey.
My
favorite
animal
is
the
cat. Very good, Casey, very good. Xiomara, what is your favorite animal? Xiomara, what is your favorite animal? Activate your microphone, please. Okay.
Fox.
Very good, Xiomara, but Xiomara, you say fox or my favorite animal is the fox? Okay, let's practice one more time, Xiomara, una vez más. What's your favorite animal, Xiomara? What is your favorite animal?
My favorite animal is...
The fox. Very good. And last but not least, el último, it's Joao. Joao, please activate your microphone, Joao. Okay, Joao, let's see. One, two, and three, Joao. What? Tell me, dime.
A mí no me he preguntado.
Ethan, don't worry. I'm going to ask you. Te voy a preguntar, okay? Joao, what is your favorite animal, Joao? What is your favorite animal? My favorite animal
is the fox.
Very good, Joao, very good. And last but not least, Ethan Hernandez, please help me. What is your favorite animal, Ethan? What is your favorite animal?
My favorite animal is
the fox. Is the fox. Very good, Ethan. Perfect. And perfect everybody, ¿ok? Very, very good, everybody. Excellent. You are very, very intelligent students. Okay, now, boys and girls, easy or difficult?
Easy.
Very, very, very good.
Easy.
Excellent now. Excellent. Now, when you listen the question, cuando escuchen la pregunta, hey, what is your favorite animal? You say, my favorite animal is the dog, the cat, the tiger, okay? My favorite animal is, my favorite food is, okay? So, boys and girls, girls and boys. Clap for you, aplauso para ustedes, chicos. Very good, huh? Very, very good. We have finished the class, okay? We have finished the class, so you can go out and relax, chicos. Pueden salir en relax, okay? Goodbye, everybody, goodbye.
Goodbye, goodbye, goodbye. Bye,
goodbye.
Bye, teacher, goodbye.
Bye, teacher.